Go get them fools outside.
Yo, I think I felt like that was a historic moment.
For real.
Alright, that was a historic moment. And Metasweet's at a historic moment at Super Chief, Mission Clothing. Let's fucking go.
Tony's shirt's off.
Hey.
Got the shirt off.
Hey, I gotta create something. So I took my shirt off. I'm about to create. By the time I put it back on, be a whole new way, baby. Whole new way.
Dude, good to see you. Be natural, Jay. Be natural.
I'm crazy. Dude, I'm not gonna wear them outside, bro. It's a pressure.
Is this a trainer? sponsor you? Already with you?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. We came all the way out here for that.
I'll talk to
you. Are you from Riverside? So you know Richie? Yeah, that's like...
Pretty cool, huh? Not live.
Yo, but why y'all airdropping shit? Shit getting weird.
Mr. Paul, I'm on 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 Mr. Pa
Good, huh? The rellenitos?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm addicted to those.
Yeah, I also made like digital stuff too.
I made that one. I just made it for a day. Yeah.
back of the LA cheese.
Is that a good thing or maybe
they
come in for the detail shot.
Oh, yeah. Mid-journey,
oh yeah.
Those look sick, dude.
Oh, mid-journey. Did you see the bags? All those are fucking mid-journey. Even the Young Thug. I typed in Young Thug as the feather turban.
They archived our fucking thread.
Did they?
Yes, I can't unarchive it.
At least we got, if you go on to midjourney.com,
you can see everything.
Why did it park on my thread?
Because we didn't stay active for 24 hours. And now I can't unarchive it because it's the server has the maximum number of threads.
I didn't pay for my
system. I accidentally did, which is why I
tried. I put the payment onto my Cash App. So like I only put money in my Cash App when I'm like about to purchase.
Smart, because I paid again. I gotta cancel it. It was only worth 1 month of payment. Yeah. I can't think of any other props. Yeah.
Every time we switch, we're all
no videos complete without this shot. Over the spray paint. I do not. If you find some, let me know.
Next weekend we're back.
Yeah. Okay.
And then we're back again.
That was really cool.
That shit was sick. That shit was so sick. Yo, let me show you the picture I got. No one else got this picture.
Yeah?
Because no one was down on the ground.
Whoa. Yeah. You nailed it.
This shit is fire.
That's fucking
this
cool.
This shit is fire. Yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah. But yeah, yo. I felt like that was a historic moment.
For real.
Alright, that was a historic moment.
And
Meta Sweets at a historic moment at Super Chief, Mission Clothing. Let's fucking go.
Going over my psychedelic pumpkin pool?
The doors?
Me and Marcella did that.
Ah, fuck. My bad, dude.
I see how it is.
Somebody.
I caught you on camera doing it. I'm gonna show Marcella.
Ah, shit. Nothing over me.
I like that.
Comes through and he brings everybody out.
I just happened to be doing a walkthrough video when I popped out. That was going on, yeah. That was awesome.
It would have been funny if they would have walked, went through there doing their little wheelies.
I got you.
How about everybody behind me?
Huh?
Yeah. Oh, yeah?
Yeah. No, I'm a big ass fan. I want to take a picture of this.
Oh, yeah.
I was the only one down on the ground. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I'm a big
ass fan. Oh, one more.
I could take one for you, too.
I got it.
Yeah. All the ones that got down on the ground.
Yeah.
The shit was,
that was dope.
Yeah. But yeah.
Next, we're having the low riders at 5 pounds,
too. Ooh, next one. Tiny World pulled up. Oh, cool, man. Oh, that's what you were setting up. Hey, man, my name's Bill. Nice to meet you, Andrew. Shirts off.
Hey.
Got the shirt off.
Hey, I gotta create something. So I took my shirt off. I'm about to create. By the time I put it back on, be a whole new way, baby. A whole new way.
Mi amor.